So it seems Pan has saved Gabriel once more. His arrival most fortuitous. Gabriel now enters the outskirts of the vampire's territory. A cold winter has gripped this land for centuries, driving out the inhabitants to warmer climes. Those stubborn enough to stay have contended with the cold death that visits them each and every night, taking their loved ones away forever. The vampires thrive in the cold and terrorize the living who crave warmth and companionship. This night a warrior will come, a knight in shining armor with death at his side. He comes for you, creatures of the night.
Fire!
This village is one of the last vestiges of human civilization left in this place of death and cold. It lies not far from the vampire's castle, our next objective. I have some matters to attend to here, matters that could spoil our plans. I will deal with them and try to rendezvous with Gabriel later. He has not slept in days, not since the girl. The pain is etched on his face still. But in his soul, only hatred drives him. We will not speak of it. He must not know I have seen everything, that I have followed him this far. Thank God that you are still among the living, my friend.
The Lycan Lord has been defeated. I have his power. What happened here?
I congratulate you on your victory. But these fellows were not so fortunate. Word has spread of our quest. The vampire clan have slaughtered this entire village. And now, they are expecting us. That abbey. I am told the abbot possesses an ancient relic that harnesses the power of the sun. It is said to be capable of burning vampires and reducing them to ashes. That relic protects the abbey and all who take refuge there. But the abbot has barricaded himself inside and filled the building with deadly traps to deter visitors. After years of isolation, some say he has been driven quite mad. He resides up there, in the tallest of the towers. If we could persuade him to give the relic to us, it would give us a tremendous advantage over the vampires. But it won't be easy.
Mad or not, damn him for not protecting his people.
Ghouls!
Thank you. you dare touch me. They will return if we don't block the hole.
I need your help with the statue, Zobek.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Zobek, we can only knock down the statue if we do it together.
That's a good idea. You're already dead meat. They will return if we don't block the hole. Escape.
Knock down the statue.
Hold on, I'm coming. You'd have done better to have stayed in your holes. You'd have done better to have stayed in your holes. Get away from me, you filth! We must ensure that they don't come out of the hole again.
Help me, Zobek. We can only knock down the statue if we do it together.
I'm coming.